사람들 나 겨우 사람인가 봐 몹시 아프네 I'm digging this. What's up, HighFlyGang? It's your boy, Birdy BR. Back again with another reaction. Hey, what's up, BTS Army and HighFlyGang together? You are BTS Army, but you are HighFlyGang on this channel as well. Let's keep that straight for record. We're gonna react to another one by BTS. This one is called Life Goes On. Music video. Before we get into this one, if you want to support the channel, you can check the description box down below. Also, don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and hit that bell. Hey guys, no, you'll be already here on the reactions. You know this little fella. When I was talking accidentally, when I was reacting to some documentary of BTS, saying everything they promote, it got sell out so fast. And I was just, you know, randomly talking. Of course, man, if they put this glass on picture with them, it's gonna sell out so fast. And then you go in the comments, that actually happened. That actually happened. They were promoting IKEA glass and it sold out so fast. If that's true, then damn. I didn't know. I was just making jokes. I didn't know my joke could turn out to be a fucking true. Let's go. Big hit. Beginning. This is really some vibing song. Let's go. I'm digging this. This is a fucking vibing song. Look at them all together. This is, I mean, I know much about BTS, but probably this is the one with BTS when you're all members together making probably a song that are just vibing. Look at them. Waking up, morning, one dude is brushing teeth, one is looking at the window, they're getting together, gonna play the fucking games. Let us have a nice, beautiful day. The spring didn't even come yet. Running faster than the cloud of rain. We all know how the motherfucker goes fast. I'm trying to learn the lyrics and to watch them, what are they doing? It's fucking hard to keep up with that. Like, 덕분에 눌러보는 먼지 쌓인 배감기 넘어진 채 청하는 엇박자 They're probably playing some NASCAR or some rally. Let's go, baby. 겨울이 오면 내 진짜 더 뜨거운 숨 그렇지 보이지 않아 출근하긴 한가 발이 떼지지 않아 않아 잠시 두 눈을 감아 여기 내 손 It's just me overthinking as a fucking hip-hop listener who pay attention to every fucking lyric. But did they just reference all the body parts? All the body parts, metaphorically. You, I'm not fucking crazy. I may be overthinking sometimes, but not that crazy. Look, they used body parts to reference the life things. And here is what I was thinking. My feet, the body part, my feet refuse to move. Yeah, because you need feet to keep walking. Then, for it all. Close your eyes. That's also part of your body. Eyes, close yourself for a moment. Hold my hand. You see? That's how I've been thinking all the time about lyrics. Yeah. This is pop stuff. A little bit of singing, a little bit of rapping. Okay. Tell me. Legit, nice. They're telling me the world has changed, but between you and me, nothing has changed. World is changing, but that doesn't mean it has to change shit between us. Let's keep it real, baby. Okay. Oh, they're just playing on words while singing too. Stop for now, but don't hide in the shadow. Cause once again, daylight will glow. No need to hide in the shadow. Eventually, the daylight will glow. So simple, the song they made here. So simple lines, so simple words, but yet deep and meaningful. Like an echo. Nice. Life, guys, life. I get high off living life. That was the one right here. Was this whole song was. Some people use drugs to get high. I get high off living life. That's what I vibe I get from this one. Life song. I mean, fucking idiot. The title says Life Goes On. Of course it's a life song. I don't know if you ever call yourself naughty names like I did now. I sometimes do that. Fucking idiot. Dumbass. Of course. Of course it's about life. The title says it. You didn't say anything. Yeah. I like the video. What I said a little bit before. Somebody probably think, you know, the lyrics are so simple. But at sometimes, you know, at least when it comes to pop music, you know, because in rap, they're all the complicated sentences, rapping tons of words, you know, at sometimes. And there gotta be a lot of big vocabulary in the songs, so it could be deep, meaningful, and great song. Because people who are thinking, like people who are limited, you know, who are limited by their thinking, we probably think when you hear this song, there is not many words, you know, probably think, ah, this is so easy. They just bumbled the 10 sentences and they're repeating over and over again. Yeah, they did that. But if you actually take time to listen, not just BTS, anybody, it's not always the case that song is shit because they didn't say nothing, because there was a couple of words. Sometimes the sentence they say, it may not be a lot of. But that what they said, it might be really deep and meaningful if you think throughout it. They said something. It was, like I said, so simple and yet deep. And that's, I'm gonna finish my thinking on this one. That's it. I like the song. You guys, if you have some more recommendations, comment down, and that's it. We're gonna finish the video. Before we do that, if you want to support the channel, check the description box down below. Also, don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and hit that bell. See you next video. Stay fly.